I was not just born like this. And this brother was not just born like that. It is before the war. It was a landmine. In 1994, I was a soldier in Kafota. People go to fight. By then, we were the child soldiers. Kayetong, the man on pair, young, which is a man, and my dam. Tan on in a map.
Twine, I don't quite don't quite them to run on the entire tongue, room 1991. The Simanatong, a room Sudan, and it was never quite that getting on there.
Because he was not just born like this. He say I was not born like this as a dab. It is because of war in 1991, when there was a war. So money gun.
Dum-dum-dum-dum. 1983.
Now, yeah.
Same time of 2017, war in Sudan.
Yeah.
Man, people become disabled.
Yeah. Because the same thing had happened now in 2013 up to now. Now many disabilities are now increasing. Many complaints have been done, and people with disability are more isolated. They don't be involved. Nobody should be left behind. We lost a lot of people, especially the hearing effect, because they did not know how to protect themselves. For people with disability like me, physical effect like me, I can hear, I can know how to protect myself, I can use condom as it is being told by people. So, but for the people, for the blind people, and for people who don't hear, now it is a problem for them. In these only years, we lost poor people, poor girl, street girl, and they don't hear. That is why we came here, so that we call our people to come out for testing. So I'm very happy. Yeah.